Gravity keeps us grounded. It keeps the planets in orbit around the sun. It keeps the moon in orbit around us. But what would the universe be like if there were no gravity at all? That's exactly what we're going to talk about right now on Life's Biggest Questions. Hello, and welcome back to the Pineal. Don't forget to give this video a thumbs up, subscribe, and ask us a question in the comments below. Remember that unsatisfactory feeling as a kid when you try to jump in the air as high as possible and something brings you back to the ground? Well, that something is gravity. It's always there, it never changes, and you can't break its rules. If one day the Earth's gravity disappeared, the consequences would be flat-out disastrous. But first, let's figure out what gravity is. Simply, it's a force that draws atoms toward each other. For example, you take two tennis balls and put them on the table. Some gravitational attraction already exists between them, but it's so imperceptible that you'd never notice it. However, if you replace these tennis balls with two big chunks of metal and use special equipment, you'll be able to measure the attraction between the pieces, even though it would be extremely small and, therefore, really, really hard to detect. But let's take the Earth. Our planet is a big, big number of atoms crammed together. That's why its gravitational pull is very real and very perceptible. In other words, gravity depends on the mass, which is, in turn, related to the matter. The more matter you have, the bigger the mass is. And the bigger the mass is, the stronger an object's gravitational pull is. You might have noticed that the gravity on our planet never changes, right? That's because the mass of the Earth always remains the same. But happily, any changes in the Earth's mass that could potentially influence gravity aren't likely to happen anytime soon. In a scenario where all the laws of physics are destroyed, everything will rise into the air as a result of the disappearance of gravity. If you are in an enclosed space, you will find yourself rising towards the ceiling. Due to the speed of the Earth's rotation, when there is no gravity, any object will start to fly into space. However, after a while you stop being surprised and realize that there is no one there. Even though people feel safer in buildings, they eventually collapse because there is no gravity. This is also true for trees. Additionally, if gravity disappeared, Earth would lose the moon, one of its closest companions. The Earth's gravity is what keeps the moon in orbit, preventing it from floating away. However, losing the moon would not be as detrimental as losing water and air. Gravity keeps all the water on our planet, such as oceans, seas, lakes, and rivers, in place. The absence of gravity would cause the atmosphere to drift into space, leaving us without air to breathe. This is a concerning scenario. Then, when all life on Earth had disappeared, due to no air or water, the lack of gravity would begin affecting the planet itself. Without the main force holding things together, it would likely break into pieces and float off into space. The gravity, the stronger the pull gravity, is the reason why Earth rotates around the sun, why we experience high and low tide, and why we can walk on this planet without floating away. Most importantly, though, gravity secures our atmosphere holding in the air we need to breathe. In fact, there are a lot of things we can thank gravity for, so many though that if we tried to list them all here, we'd probably end up with a video longer than Interstellar.
Tars, do you read me? It's all blackness.
A sad scenario, I would say. I guess it's a good thing gravity exists then, hey? However, it's so improbable that you might not even consider it ever happening. But anyway, write your ideas about the things that would change should gravity disappear one day down in the comments below. How essential gravity is to life on Earth and beyond. You may think you're special, and you most certainly are, but just remember that you're part of something bigger than you. We're the Pineal Crew, and you've been watching Life's Biggest Questions. We'll see you in the next video.